Drift cars behave in very specific ways. You'll need to balance gas, brakes, nitro, and steering. But I'm sure that's no challenge for you. Or is it? Let's see if you got it figured out. cars behave in very specific ways. You'll need to balance gas, brakes, nitro, and steering. But I'm sure that's no challenge for you. Or is it? Let's see if you got it figured out.